Who is Julia Roberts? Julia Roberts is a renowned and acclaimed actress of recent times and well known for her roles in movies such as Pretty Woman, Steel Magnolias, and Aaron Brockovich. She had dreams of taking up many professions as a child, but not one of an actress. However, as she grew up, she realized her true calling and embarked on her journey to become an actress. She even left her studies halfway in order to pursue her dreams of becoming an actress. Julia landed in New York, where she took acting training and simultaneously did modeling assignments to support herself financially. Gradually, she got her first break in television, and then owing to her acting potential, she made it to the big screen. She did not get full-length roles initially, but even with her trifle roles, she performed well enough to be recognized. The film which became a milestone in her career was Steel Magnolias, which earned her the Golden Globe Award for the first time. Her first major leading role was in the film Pretty Woman, which earned her immense fame and made it evident that she is here to stay. She then further cemented her position in the industry with her role in Aaron Brockovich, and even today, she has a huge fan following. Childhood v. Early Life. She was born to Walter Grady Roberts and Betty Lou Berdemus on October 28, 1967 in Smyrna, Georgia. She has two siblings, Eric Roberts and Lisa Roberts Gillen, and a stepsister, Nancy Motes. Her parents separated in 1972, and thereafter she lived with her mother, and received education from institutions such as Fitzhugh Lee Elementary School, Griffin Middle School, and Campbell High School. After completing her schooling, she enrolled at the Georgia State University but dropped out of studies in order to embark on acting career. She traveled to New York, where she joined acting classes and at the same time worked as a model with the Click Modeling Agency. Career. In 1987, she made a television appearance in the drama Crime Story, and the episode in which she appeared was named The Survivor. In 1988, she made her debut in big screen with the movie Satisfaction. The same year, she acted in the movie Mystic Pizza, in which her acting was critically acclaimed. She also appeared in the television crime drama series Miami Vice in the year 1988. The following year, she had a two-dialogue appearance in the film Blood Red. In 1989, she starred in the film Steel Magnolias in a supporting role, and this role earned her the Golden Globe Award as well as an Academy Award nomination. Her breakthrough movie was Pretty Woman, released in the year 1990. She played the lead in this movie and her acting was well acclaimed. Her next releases in the 90s include films such as Flatliners, Sleeping with the Enemy, Hook, Dying Young, The Player, The Pelican Brief, I Love Trouble, Prede Porter, Something to Talk About, Michael Collins, Michael Collins, Mary Riley, My Best Friend's Wedding, Stepmom, Notting Hill Conspiracy Theory, and Runaway Bride. During the same period, she also appeared on television in shows such as Friends, Season 2, and Sesame Street. From 2001 to 2005, she worked in movies such as Aaron Brockovich, America's Sweethearts, The Mexican, Ocean's 11, Mona Lisa Smile, Closer, Grand Champion, Full Frontal, Confessions of a Dangerous Mind, and Ocean's 12. She appeared in the music video of the song Dreamgirl by Dave Matthews Band in 2005. In 2006, she worked in two animated movies, The Ant Bully and Charlotte's Web, as a voiceover artist. The same year, she also made her first appearance in Broadway with the play 3 Days of Rain. The following year, she acted in the movie Charlie Wilson's War. She appeared in the films Fireflies in the Garden and Kit Kittredge, An American Girl, which were released in 2008. The following year, she played the lead along with actor Clive Owen in the film Duplicity. In 2010, her film projects include the romantic comedy movies Valentine's Day and Eat, Pray, Love. The following year, she starred opposite actor Tom Hanks in the romantic comedy film Larry Tomatoes. She also acted in the movies Jesus Henry Christ, Love, Wedding, Marriage in the same year. In 2012, she played a negative role in the comedy fantasy film Mirror Mirror, which is the film adaptation of the German fairy tale Snow White. Roberts played the evil queen in the film. The following year, she worked in the film August, Osage County, and her performance in this film earned her nominations of many grand awards such as Academy Award, Golden Globe Awards, Critics' Choice Award, and Screen Actors Guild Award. Her most recent projects were her appearance in the second season of the documentary series Makers, Women Who Make America in 2014, where she portrays women in Hollywood. She is also featured in the Givenchy brand's spring-summer campaign of 2015. Her upcoming movies are The Secret in Their Eyes and Money Monster. Major works. This gifted actress played the protagonist in the film Aaron Brockovich, and her acting has been much acclaimed by critics and audience alike. This role earned her several awards, including the Academy Award for Best Actress in 2000. Awards v. Achievements. In 1989, she was awarded with the Golden Globe Award for her film Steel Magnolias in the Best Supporting Actress, Motion Picture category. The following year, too, she received the Golden Globe Award for the film Pretty Woman in the Best Actress, Motion Picture Musical or Comedy category. In 2000, she won the Academy Award for her film Erin Brockovich in the Best Actress category. The same year, she also won the Golden Globe Award, BAFTA Award, Critics' Choice Movie Awards, Screen Actors Guild Awards, Blockbuster Entertainment Award and several other awards for the same movie. In 2013, she won many awards for the film August, Osage County, which include Capri Award, Prism Award, Hollywood Film Festival and Palm Springs International Film Festival. Personal life v. legacy. Julia Roberts and singer Lyle Lovett entered the wedding lock on June 25, 1993, at St. James Lutheran Church located in Marion, Indiana. However, the marriage was short-lived and the couple divorced after around 2 years from their marriage. She has had many alleged relationships with actors Dylan McDermott, Jason Patrick, Kiefer Sutherland, Liam Neeson, Matthew Perry and Benjamin Bratt. On July 4, 2002, she married cinematographer Daniel Motor, and the wedding took place in Taos, New Mexico. The couple is blessed with twins named Hazel and Phineas and a son named Henry. She has been involved with many charitable organizations such as UNICEF and Chime for Change Initiative of Gucci. Net worth. This brilliant actress is estimated to have a net worth of $140 million as of 2010, and was placed at number 8 in the Forbes The Richest 20 Women in Entertainment list.